Hi, I'm Haley Richardson. I'm the fiddle player in Riverdance. I'm currently here in North Carolina, where we're enjoying some very hot and sunny summer weather. I'm here at home, as much of the world has been for the past year and a half or so. And I've been here ever since the pandemic hit. We were in our run of dream shows in Radio City Music Hall on our North American tour when we were told we would be sent home due to COVID. This is definitely the longest stretch of time in a while that I've been home, so it's been an interesting adjustment, but I'm happy to say I've made the most of it. I've been working away at my degree online at UNC, which is International Studies, and though I couldn't be on stage performing in live venues, I've been taking part in a number of online collaborative events like teaching at virtual camps and collaborating with other musicians, as well as just some online concerts. I started a little series on my social media accounts called COVID Duets, where I actually invited a bunch of musicians, a lot of whom I wouldn't have probably gotten the chance to play with live all that often because we're kind of moving in opposite directions due to touring schedules. So that was a really fun opportunity to be able to collaborate even though we couldn't physically be together playing. One of the most exciting ventures of my time in quarantine has been the music that I've had the opportunity to compose alongside my friend Zach Klingenberg, who's also a dancer in the show actually. And we're so excited to release a new EP on July 30th with all brand new music. It's kind of a combo of electronic dance music and our mutual influence of Irish music. So it's been a really fun thing to kind of mess around with and explore a little bit more. I've been incredibly fortunate and grateful to spend this time with my family and explore new passions that I can hopefully carry on with me when we go back on tour. I've been loving doing lots of Pilates and yoga and meditation, and I've been chefing up a lot of recipes in the kitchen, which is something I love to do, and I miss it a lot when I'm on the road and I don't have the kitchen available. I've also been teaching myself a little bit of piano, and I'm far from being even mediocre at it, but I've been loving it and it's been really fun. This week was a really special one. I had an appointment to collect my visa for the upcoming UK tour. Not even a tropical rainstorm could stop me from driving 2 hours away in the pouring rain to pick up the documents, send them off, all that good stuff. I'm buzzing to be reunited with my Riverdance family. I can't wait to see you all. And I'm so excited to be performing shows very soon and meeting all of you along the way. Until then, stay safe and healthy, and I'll see you then.